Hello friends, welcome back to channel. Today is 25th of March 2021 and in this video we are going to see the important current affairs from 25th of March 2021. Our first question is, which of the following day is celebrated as World Meteorological Day? Answer is option number 3, 23rd March. Every year, 23rd March is celebrated as World Meteorological Day. It is celebrated to highlight the significance of people's role and their behavior in protecting the Earth's atmosphere. It also commemorates the establishment of the World Meteorological Organization, an international body, on 23rd of March 1950. It showcases the essential contribution of national meteorological and hydrological services to the safety and well-being of society and is celebrated with activities around the world. So answer will be option number 3, 23rd March. Next question is, which of the following state has recently celebrated its 109th Foundation Day on 22nd of March 2021? Answer is option number 2, Bihar. Recently, Bihar has celebrated its 109th Foundation Day on March 22nd, marking the formation of the state of Bihar. It was on this day when the British carved out the state of Bihar from Bengal in 1912. The state government has also decided Jal Jeevan Haryali as the theme of this year's celebration to raise awareness about declining annual rainfall, threatening water security in the state. Answer will be option number 2, Bihar. Next question is, who among the following has recently launched Catch the Rain campaign on the occasion of World Water Day 2021? Answer is option number 3, Narendra Modi. Recently, 22nd of March has celebrated as World Water Day, and on World Water Day, Prime Minister of India Narendra Modi has launched the campaign called Catch the Rain campaign. Catch the Rain campaign aims to conserve rainfall when it falls where it falls so that water reaches every corner of the nation, and this the Catch the Rain campaign focusing on water security will go on from March 22nd to November 13, 2021, covering the pre-monsoon and monsoon season in the country. It will also encourage water conservation at the grassroots level through people's participation. Answer will be option number 3, Narendra Modi. Next question is, which of the following day is celebrated as World Tuberculosis Day? Answer is option number 4. What is tuberculosis? Tuberculosis or TB is a contagious infection that usually attacks our lungs. It is also spread to other parts of the body like brain and spine, and a type of bacteria called Mycobacterium tuberculosis causes it, and World Tuberculosis Day is celebrated every year to build public awareness about the global epidemic of tuberculosis and efforts to eliminate the disease. And theme for 2021's World Tuberculosis Day was The Clock is Ticking. Answer will be option number 4. Next question is, Saurabh Chaudhary and Manu Bhakir are related to which of the following sports? Answer is option number 3, shooting. Saurabh Chaudhary and Manu Bhakir are Indian shooters, and these two players are recently in news because Saurabh Chaudhary and Manu Bhakir has won gold medal in the 10 meter air pistol mixed team event in 2021's ISSF World Cup 2021, which has been organized from 29th of March to 28th of March 2021 in New Delhi. Answer will be option number 3, shooting. Next question is, which of the following state government has decided to give a month extra pay to frontline health workers? Answer is option number 2, Jharkhand. Recently, the state government of Jharkhand has decided to give a month's extra pay to frontline health workers who have been working around the clock since the outbreak of the coronavirus pandemic. Answer will be option number 2, Jharkhand. Jharkhand, look at me. This is Jharkhand. Capital is Ranchi. Ranchi is the capital of Jharkhand. Governor is Draupadi Murmu and CM of Jharkhand is Hemant Soren. Next question is, what will be India's GDP growth rate in the next financial year as predicted by Fitch Ratings? What is Fitch Ratings? It is an American credit rating agency. It was founded in 1940. Headquarters is in New York City, and currently CEO of Fitch Rating is Paul Taylor. And recently Fitch Ratings has published its report called The Economic Outlook. And in this economic outlook, it is predicted that India's growth rate in the next financial year, that is in 2021-22, will be 12.8%. So answer will be option number 3, 12.8%. Next question is, Which of the following state government has planned to set up 100 nursery sports academies? Answer is option number 3, Rajasthan. The Rajasthan state government has planned to set up 100 nursery sports academy to give an opportunity to children to play in their districts in the academies. Children will be given opportunity to play in their districts in the academy, which will be developed from the available resources. Answer option number 3, Rajasthan. Rajasthan, look at map. This is Rajasthan. Capital is Jaipur. Governor is Kalraj Mishra. CM is Ashok Gehlot. Its legislature has 200 members. 25 members are elected to Lok Sabha and 10 members are elected to Rajya Sabha from Rajasthan. It borders with Punjab, Haryana, UP, Madhya Pradesh and Gujarat. It is the largest state by area and fifth largest by population in India. And Panchayat Raj was first adopted in Rajasthan in Nagaur district on 2nd of October 1959. Next question is, in March 2021, 105th birth anniversary of Ustad Bismillah Khan has been celebrated. He was awarded, that is, Ustad Bismillah Khan has been awarded with India's highest civilian award, Bharat Ratna in dash. Answer is option number 4, 2001. Look at the image. This was Ustad Bismillah Khan. He was born on 21st of March 1916 and recently in 2021, 105th birth anniversary of Ustad Bismillah Khan has been celebrated on 21st of March 2021 and he was an Indian musician credited with popularizing the Shehnai. He was awarded India's highest civilian award called Bharat Ratna in 2001, becoming the third classical musician after M.S. Subbalakshmi and Ravi Shankar to be awarded Bharat Ratna. He was also awarded with Sangeet Natak Akadam in 1994, Padma Vibhushan in 1980, Padma Bhushan in 1968 and Padma Shri in 1961. Now we will quickly revise the questions of our last video. Our first question was, which of the following day is celebrated as International Day of Forest annually? Answer is option number 3, 21st March. Which of the following day is celebrated as World Oral Health Day? Answer is option number 1, 20th March. Third question was, to tackle the malnutrition, which state government has recently announced to launch summer campaign? Answer is option number 3, Jharkhand. India's first chess academy is being built in which of the following state? Answer is option number 2, Odisha. Who among the following has won first medal for India in ISSF Shooting World Cup 2021? Answer is option number 3, Yashaswini Deshwal. What will be India's GDP growth rate in the next financial year as predicted by UNCTAD? Answer is option number 1.5%. Next question was, which of the following state has declared as model state under the Vana Dhana scheme, an initiative of Ministry of Tribal Affairs and Trifed? Answer is option number 2, Manipur. According to research undertaken by Jutobi, which country has become the most dangerous country in the world to drive? Answer is option number 2, South Africa. And last question was, who among the following has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Neo Growth Credit? Answer is option number 1, Ajinkya Rahane. Now answer of the question which was asked in last video, question was, world's largest floating solar farm is being built in which of the following country? Answer is option number 4, Singapore. World's largest floating solar farm is being built in Singapore. So answer will be option number 4. Now today's question is, which of the following day has been recently celebrated as Global Recycling Day? Options are 17th March, 18th March, 19th March and 20th March. If you know answer of this question, you can write it in the comment section below or we will discuss the question in the next video.